Magic, 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 magic.
Dog, can you tell me if it's working?
Hmm?
Can you tell me if it's working?
What's working?
The stream.
Where are you streaming on?
YouTube.
Hold on.
At least I think I am. I don't even know if I'm actually streaming.
Do it on my Xbox. Why is Halo still open? Halo should not be open.
No, you didn't close it when we last played.
Remove a quick resume, please.
You know what? I'm gonna start Spider-Man today.
Oh my! No, you haven't played it.
You could beat it by like 3 o'clock in the morning.
He could. He honestly could. No, he could beat it even earlier than that, dude. Yeah, if you just skip the cutscenes and just start playing through the game, it's dude, easy 3 to 4 hours.
Am I not signed in? Why am I not signed in? I am signed
in. Kobe.
What do you mean I'm not signed in? Okay, fine. Sign out. And sign back in. Oh my god, I have to do the goddamn thing. Gotta activate my goddamn account.
What? What?
Yes, activate, please.
I got rid of Magic Johnson. What the hell is this gay shit?
MJ?
No, wrong one.
Yes, activate, please.
I got rid of Magic Johnson. You know that's wrong one. You
bastard. Yeah, no.
MJ. Do you know Magic Johnson is though?
I mean, yes and no.
Do you know what team he played for?
No, I do not know that.
The Lakers.
Yeah, this. Yes.
He's the guy that had AIDS. And retired for a couple of years.
Connected. Okay, there we go. Am I on? Are you getting that cheap?
Oh my god.
Yeah, you're live.
Okay, just making sure, because I didn't get the notification saying.
Oh, but I hear myself, though. That's disgusting.
Why? Why is that disgusting?
I don't want to hear myself.
Well. Okay, well, do you want me to put it on fucking, what's it called, Discord? That won't give you any audio.
No, I don't give a shit. No, I'm probably not going to be watching it anyways.
Wow, that's
you just asked me. I'm right back in Far Cry.
Damn, you prefer Far Cry over this? Damn, dude, damn.
Well, I don't really like the Dark Souls-esque games, so.
Dark Souls sucks.
Well, I mean, it doesn't suck, I just don't like it.
Damn, what an asshole. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Why is it saying to wait?
Oh, please, game. Stop it. There we go.
Wait, he played Dark Souls.
I tried Dark Souls. That's how I know I don't like it.
You bought both of them, though.
I don't think I bought Dark Souls 1.
Okay.
Pretty sure one of them was free with Xbox Live.
I don't like this type of games.
Why? Because you rage quit all the damn time?
No.
Can't believe Jaime works tomorrow. He's probably gonna go to McDonald's again and get the same shit.
Nah, I ain't going back there. I'm not going back there for a while. I'm going to Lenny's.
Well, Lenny's will be closed. Open the entire time you're there.
Besides man was granted a soul and with it clarity. On the second day, upon Earth was planted in.
I guess the only game I liked that was poison? Kind of, what? Was a Force Awakens or
demon. You mean Super Demon or Super Boy?
No,
you raged a Super Meat Boy, no you did. Well, that's a dead corpse. So what's the lore of this game, Tyler?
Fuck if I know. I've never played Demon's Souls. Play Dark Souls, because I still don't know the lore of it.
Damn, this cutscene makes it look pretty cinematic. Heavy action pack.
I mean, probably if I went back, I could.
You wouldn't?
No, I probably would.
Oh, you would?
Because I'm now more into the RPG-esque type games and shit like that.
Damn, wait, is this my character?
Why I
is this
a. Play Assassin's Creed 3. RPG. But I don't like.
3's an RPG? Okay,
I don't like playing Valhalla because it's too much RPG.
Wait, so is this my character?
Valhalla's less than American.
Oh, I like that better.
But that's way more of an RPG than.
Yeah, big dragon. I remember this at the reveal. You don't think what is what?
You mean Odyssey?
Yeah.
Wait, so was that so my, good. Like, background story or what? I have no idea. That was pretty cool what I saw, but I didn't understand if that was me or
okay.
What. Okay, logging into the Demon Soul server. Please refrain from disconnecting the console from the internet. Oh, wait, what? I need the internet.
You need the internet for every game.
Damn, that sucks ass. Choose my body type. Player name.
Oh, I think I headshot him. That's a good shot. Oh shit, incoming.
There we go. There's classes?
Probably.
Yeah, there's classes.
A low classes. Class soldier that always stands at the front line of battlegrounds with high vitality and durable armor equipped for encroaching dangers. The Knight. A Knight class of a rather advanced area of Southern Boletaria.
What?
That's definitely not right. Yeah, I don't know what he's trying to
shut
pronounce.
The fuck up, I can speak. Boletaria. Is that what? Is it Boletaria?
I don't know.
Fitted with suit of sturdy armor and adept at close combat, ready for ensuing situations. Hunter, a specialist at outdoor activities, wields an axe and a bow, well versed to deal with both manners of danger. The priest.
Oh my god, I'm trying to three.
Soldier of the church that believes in God of this world, adept at close combat, and can draw upon a restorative miracle.
How about the Kami episode?
Shut up, Jonathan. You're the one obsessed with that show. There's magicians? A commoner that officially learned spells, skillfully commanded magic spells with high intelligence to deal with combat afar. So a ranged fire. Wanderer, lightly equipped soldier that continues an aimless journey.
He spelled your name wrong. It's kind of offensive.
Who?
Fernanda.
Spelled whose name wrong?
Your name.
Why? What does he want?
Wait, I don't know. He just texted in the group chat. He spelled it like, Jesus.
What? Did he ask for my name?
No, he didn't ask for
your name. No, he wrote your name wrong. Which wheels a. Falcon? Falcon and a dagger and quick wits and fast reactions. Barbarian, a person from a primitive civilization through lacking in gear, pure strength, matched with high health, wielding a powerful club. Thief. Thieves are hired by royalty and engage in dirty jobs. Specializes in crafty and indirect tactics over conventional methods. Temple Knight, a knight that protects the Temple of God, heavenly bad and equipped with control of drone.
The Dennis Robin.
Royalty, a person of royal descent who has officially learned spells, commands the spell era, and the benefits of rare rain.
But!
Ooh, Barbarian starts with a high soul level. I don't know what that means though, but. I think I should go with the guy with the most HP. So far, I'm looking like the Barbarian.
He spelled my name wrong. I ain't answering.
Well, I told you he spelled it wrong.
The soldier has the second highest HP.
It's not even clear. He added extra letters.
Intelligence. Yeah. I don't understand what these attributes mean. Tyler, do you know what they mean?
Probably not. Yeah, what did he add to? Let's see. He added an H to your name. Is that it? Did he just add an H?
Yes.
Maybe it was autocorrect, dude.
No, you don't add an H and two N's after it. That doesn't work like that.
Not even close.
Magician has like the highest intellect here in the whole.
He's smart.
Unlike somebody.
Is there not like a detailed page or something that you can click on each stat or not?
No, the stats are just to the right side, but it doesn't really let me like select to know what it really does.
Interesting.
Why does it let me choose the environment?
Are those games even backwards compatible to Dark Souls games? Oh, they are.
Perhaps. Maybe. Most
likely. I thought they are. I see, there's Dark Souls 1.
Dude, referee's being paid by the fucking opposing team, the bastard.
I guess Dark Souls 2 isn't backwards compatible.
Who's the luckiest motherfucker here? Let's see. The thief. Thief is the luckiest guy on this. With a level of 15.
You did like. Did he text again? What did he say this time?
Huh.
Oh, you responded to him.
Who responded?
Jonathan. I thought he wasn't going to respond to his name. Huh. Oh, you responded.
That's a race thing. What he did.
Everything's a race thing with you.
A race thing.
I guess I could go with, Or actually, what do you guys recommend going in as?
Oh, I forgot they remastered Dark Souls too.
The Magician.
The Magician?
So you can just make things disappear.
Well, that's not really on my skill set, so maybe not that. Yeah, and everyone comes with different equips and shit like that too, so.
I guess Dark Souls 2 wasn't backwards compatible. Interesting. First one is weird.
Ah, fuck it, I'll go as the Wanderer. There's a bait for the soul starved. Starting gift. When equipped with a bow, a stone that radiates a gilding light. Recover some of the user's HP over time. That sounds good right there. Temporarily increases the rate of stamina recovery. Recover some of the user's MP over time. Raises item discovery. Poison. Throwing weapon, oil cask, produce a large flame when thrown.
Hey, we all watched Space Jam 2, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's my favorite MJ right there.
Yeah, let's go with the. Change his age, Jesus Christ. Does this what in the world? Let's make him younger. Wait, what is this in kilograms? Oh, was he 50? What's the max? Damn, he looks chunky at 100.
What are you adjusting?
The weight.
Oh, okay.
He looks chunky at 100. I didn't even know you can edit it this much. What the hell?
I wonder if weight actually affects the game.
Does it?
I don't know. Well, in Dark Souls, if depending on what armor you wore, if it was heavy or not, you would be slower at dodging and shit like that. So, I don't know.
I can make my face wider.
You'd probably make an ugly-ass character if you wanted to.
Probably. Actually, my hair, what the hell? Dude, some of these hairstyles are wild, dude. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. Oh shit, wait, I lost it. Where is it? Is it that one? No, this one, sure. Color. Yeah, there we go, let's make it black. Facial hair, let's make that black too.
Are you making yourself?
Perhaps? No, I'm just joking. I'm just editing usually this guy to look younger. I thought you weren't even watching, asshole! What do you mean?
I'm watching now.
Why are you watching now? Wait, there's decals? I got bored. Nah, let's take off the scars. I don't need no scars. Is this scarless? No, he has a scar there. I mean, this is... Alright. Alright, this seems pretty good, right, Tyler?
I don't know, you do whatever you want.
King Alant the 12th. To be honest, I don't even know what fucking class, if the class I pick is gonna even help me or not. Prosperity to his northern kingdom of Boletaria. That is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land.
Boletaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But yep. Velifax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Boletaria's plight. That the old King Alant had roused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber. And that a colorless fog had swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men.
Oh, Jesus. Claim their souls. Those who lose. Am I fighting those things? Lose also their minds. The mad attack the sane, and chaos reigns.
Velifax also spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force. And the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. The legend spread quickly. Mighty warriors lured by the possibilities braved the fissure to breach the accursed land. But none have returned. Pure of the Twin Fangs. Yet the Silent Chief. Saint Urbane. Skirva the Wanderer. The sixth Saint Astraea with her knight Garl Vinland.
Wait, were all these the and characters Sage I could have picked from? The visionary.
The colorless deep fog slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope. A lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Ah, oh, has the land found its savior? Or have the demons found a new slave?
I get it. It's because I'm brown.
You know, I think that's just the dialogue.
Brave soul who fears not death.
See, now you've just been banned.
I shall guide you to the fissure.
Shit.
So that you may lull the old one back to slumber.
You know, I thought we were gonna follow a protagonist's main story, not that I would have to make the character myself.
Well, that's how these Souls games work.
Well, I never played a Souls game, so alright, always never check the back. No, I never watched one. I've just heard of them. So I don't even know how this is gonna work right now.
Would you probably dying a fuck ton?
What is that doing? Oh, okay, there we go. that it? One combo? Sprinting? No. Oh, there's a message?
I mean, they're probably going to teach you how to play the game.
Standard attack. Oh, no. Oh, I was doing a heart attack or something like that. Oh, there we go. That looks more like a combo.
I'm going to assume that's your healing that you keep using by accident.
Hey, I killed something. Crescent moon, etch, sharpening stone, grass jelly. Oh, what? The grass jelly's only a temporal thing. I thought that was like a perk I kept throughout the whole game. Oh, shit. X. Direction and hold and circle. Oh, I sprung a circle. Oh, that's nice. And then left one to guard. Okay. Not too bad. Oh, okay, well, oh shit. Wait, no! Wait, what did I just, I just used one of my items! Oh, I wasted an item, and it was one of the good ones too, probably. Yeah, it was my good one. Fucking damn it. Target, lock, release, change lock targets. Okay. Okay. Ooh, better. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Oh my god. Oh my god. I want to attack with square. I don't know why.
No.
Okay, come on. Oh, what's a. Okay. So I'm assuming you're leading me the way. Damn, my guy's fast. Shit. No. Why do you? Don't press square. Shut the fuck up, Tyler. Oh wait, shit, that was another message. Yeah, I was using all my goddamn items, yeah. Alright, let's not use the healing items. And direction to vault. Backstep and then roll. Oh shit! No! I keep pressing fucking square.
Is that a stick to press the wrong
button? Oh, apparently.
It's because I played other games and where the attack button is square.
Not play other games. Play other games.
Wait, what? What do you mean? Oh, fuck, this guy got a combo on me. Oh, shit, was I not supposed to do that yet? Ah, I didn't explore the area before I left it, did I?
I do that.
I'm an idiot. Strong attacks, okay. I feel like I want to change that. Parry, L2, what? Repel an enemy attack after parry. So, riposte?
What? It's not working.
What's not working?
I turned off my monitor. I don't know how to test the PS5. Ooh.
Okay. That is definitely nice to do now.
Wait, you actually gonna lit up the PS5? Oh, I mean, she put off a parrot. That's pretty cool.
The display port.
Okay, shit. No.
What is that? Now watch me.
Alright, parry. Oh, okay. I took too long for that one. Okay, well. Tyler, I'm almost dead.
I mean, that's expected, so I'm gonna...
Oh, shit, I'm actually bleeding.
Well, I guess fucking you up. Jesus.
Wield weapon with both hands released. Wait, is there a benefit with using it with dual hands?
To be honest, I don't know.
Oh my god, Tyler, come on, you gotta help me here.
Brother, I don't think you're too invested in these games to figure that kind of shit out.
Okay. I need to enter the disc to play a game? What? What is this?
Yo, I'm just smoking that.
Wait. I have village in there. How do you get the game out of here?
Get the what? Alright, well, this guy really ain't letting me through right now.
Is that it? What is that? I figured it out.
I don't know.
Neither, I bet neither does Jaime.
Get what game out? What are you talking about? I'm not even listening to you, my guy.
I'm just really concentrating.
I'm trying to concentrate here, Jonathan. Switch right hand.
I'm loading up Miles Morales for the second time ever.
Oh, I've been switching my weapons. I have a dagger.
Oh, I didn't know the Spider-Man Remastered was a different thing.
Yeah, it is, Jonathan. You had to get a code with it.
I didn't. I thought it was a game included with it.
No.
That's bullshit. I want a refund.
You didn't get the deluxe edition?
Oh, I got the ultimate. I got the launch edition.
Oh, you're an idiot. Oh, what the fuck was that?
Well, what do you mean? It puts the remastered.
No! Ah, idiot.
Oh, Aaron.
Connect to the How do I connect to the PlayStation Network?
Is that it?
Why am I not on the PlayStation Network?
Because you're not signed into the PlayStation Network.
Oh, I'm signed into my account. That's not the same thing.
Oh, shit.
It's not like... Oh, wait. You know what I should do? Just an update. How do you do that, Tyler?
How do I know I'm leveling up, Tyler?
I think you level up in this.
Wait, then how do I increase my skill then? Or how do I increase my ability? Or do I not do that?
I mean, I'm pretty sure you do at some point.
Alright, I'll be back with the game updates.
Alright.
Ooh, there's a fog door. Enter the fog.
Oh, well, that didn't. I thought that would take it. Well, there's a fighting ghost over there. Half moon grass. Is there a way to examine what these things do? Oh! What the? Okay, they can still attack me when I have the damn menu. Hey, Crash Bandicoot installed.
How many games did you get for the PlayStation?
Don't question me.
I'm not questioning. I mean, I can't question you. I'm just asking.
Don't ask me. Let's see. Vanguard, man. That's a big boy. That's a big boy right there.
Oh, we got him.
Oh, shit. This man's destroying the pillars.
Oh, yeah, we gotta fix
it. Oh, well, of course I use that. Oh, I'm dead.
That's
Well, I'm dead.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
Yeah, that man, you died.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost.
So I was meant to lose this battle, I'm assuming?
I do not know.
Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
I am reborn.
This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not quit the Nexus. But the five archstones will guide thee to the outer lands.
You have died and the Nexus has imprisoned your soul. You cannot escape the Nexus. Aww, so I got the bad ending?
What? Is it even good watching Naomi Catherine?
Or by capturing demon souls, you can reclaim your corporeal body. Oh, so that's my story. Just get the souls.
It's called Demon Souls for a reason.
Well, I'm not a demon.
You slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls.
Well, now I am here for demon souls.
Save this land and be remembered as a hero. Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria.
Ooh, that one looked like a ghost to me. Oh, these are all messages? Time for running away. Fine, foul. But no sound shield defense is ineffective. Okay. Okay, I think those are just tips.
Hello?
Yeah.
Can y'all hear me?
No. Yeah.
Alright, there we go. I was gonna play like this then.
Oh! I have to actually go to... Okay, okay. I thought he meant like go up the stairs. Hungry soldiers are tired. Oh, don't tell me I have to go through all that shit again. Okay. Got seen people screaming, I think. Dragon? Oh god. Stop wasting my items. Oh, what the hell? Nope! Of course I did that. Late moon grass. Does this tell me to do something or what? Turn back and go behind you.
You do it every fucking time.
But does this bloodstain do something? I don't. I'm not getting it.
No, I'm just showing you another player dying.
Oh, does it?
I'm pretty sure.
What did he die to here?
Some anime doesn't show the enemy. He just isn't dying.
Look like he got backstabbed, though.
That's what most of those ghosts running around are, other players.
Oh, is it?
I'm pretty sure. That's how Dark Souls works, so I assume it's the same thing here.
I didn't know that was the case. Oh, is that how I...
That's like the slight multiplayer aspect of it, which is not multiplayer. Yeah.
I didn't understand the point of that, but okay. I guess it's like the fast travel system.
Tasha, what should I play in? Friendly neighborhood? Amazing or spectacular?
I did spectacular. You'd be a bitch. Well,
that's like the hardest difficulty.
I'll do amazing.
I was.
So I'm assuming this is another player dying.
If you touch the bloodstain, it is.
Oh, he was a barbarian. Oh, something killed him.
Should I play with performance, fidelity?
If you don't give up, you can proceed.
Race tracing.
Oh, I'm assuming I can't get there yet.
Oh, well. I just seen performance, but already then.
I'm doing performance race tracing.
Try shield. Wait, why is my HP cap?
I forgot that this game fucks further
vibrant. I'm pretty sure you turn off. I'm pretty sure you turn off all that shit.
You can. I don't know why he isn't doing it.
Wait, mm-hmm. That's are you my friend?
Huh? No, you never added me as a friend on the PlayStation. Oh, even when I had my PS2, you never asked me for my friend thing.
PS2?
PS4. Oh! I'm on fire.
You guys got a flame? Oh, did he decrease your health?
Well, I did burn. I want to go home. Try fire. Who did the? I'm assuming this guy died to the fire sword guy. Yeah, yeah, he burned alive. Oh my god. At least I wasn't that poor soul right there. Be wary of enemies' projectiles. Oh, that's why. I see what he meant now. I'm assuming all these bloodstains, you murdered them. How do I get up there? Oh! Don't be done.
Stupid enemy.
Well, don't be mean to him. He made a mistake. Everyone makes honest mistakes every now and then. Oh, I healed in front of his ass. Okay, half moon. Watch out. Oh, that's why.
Classic.
Ooh! Shit, I thought I was gonna take a hit. Oh, ooh, what the hell? This guy was going off. Going in berserk mode. Firebomb. What the? Get him. See, Tyler, I'm pretty fucking good at this game now.
You say so.
Damn, this guy got died. Ooh.
These are just basic enemies anyway.
Okay, asshole. I want to see you do better. Oh, fuck, what the hell? Unknown warrior soul. Mail breaker. Oh, I can do running attacks! Oh, shit, that's nice to know. Ooh, someone died here. Calm down, asshole.
Come on, brother.
Okay, I can't parry that. I can't parry that. Or unless I fail to parry it right.
Well, you can carry a fire bomb.
You never know. Oh, fuck. Shit. Damn, the ghost fucking scared the shit out of me here, dude. Yeah, so that's for the outside. Where's the other part? Or I have to go up outside. Gotcha, bitch. Damn, a lot of people died here. Nope, I can parry them. Ah, but I didn't parry that one.
Okay, you can.
Wait, how do I get to that guy down there? Is there a way to get there? Guess I'll never know. Oh, whoa, whoa. I don't know if that was smart of me. Oh, it was definitely smart of me. Bastard sword.
Another weapon. I assume you can change weapons at some point.
Yeah, you can. I believe I was told with this one. Okay, well, I can't really find the one I picked up, but...
You probably go into a menu or something and you can change it.
There we go. Ooh, this one's fucking heavy as shit. Oh, I don't have the stats for this weapon? What? Inventory, status. So how do I become stronger then, I guess is my question.
Hell if I know.
Damn. This is a so slow process game, isn't it, Tyler?
Probably.
What the? I died. Well, shit, fuck me.
Well, it's probably because you switched to that weapon that you weren't able to use.
Wait, did I do that?
Yeah, you switched to it. You just can't use it efficiently.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Fuck me, apparently. Damn. I gotta go back up there again.
Okay, welcome to the Souls, Jonah.
You're fucking with me, right?
No. That's how these games work. I assume all the enemies respawn, too.
Oh my god, they do. Why? Okay, well, look at that. Much more efficient, isn't it, Tyler? Look at me go.
Square.
Look at, shut the fuck up.
This does really help.
Look at me go, blowing through these souls. Ah, you got me first time. Oh, you missed. Oh, I didn't parry the bow. Oh! Okay, well, I'm dead.
Did you die again?
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, yeah, that guy fucked you up.
Okay. Okay. I'm getting better, though, right?
Well, technically, that was better.
Okay, well, but I was faster. Was it not?
I mean, yeah, maybe.
Exactly, that's an improvement.
Doesn't mean better.
Do I even have to fight these guys, is my real question now, then?
I mean, no, I'm sure you can run by some of them.
But I get something out of them.
Well, then you lose that something when you die, so.
Oh my god.
I assume you can, I don't know if you can reclaim your souls like, when you died.
Oh! This ain't going off!
You almost died again.
No, I didn't, though.
Yeah, you did. You almost got worse. Come on.
Souls I didn't collect back. Interesting. I just have to make it back to the same point. Okay. Wait, so am I a demon then?
I don't fucking know.
Because why would I be attacking normal people?
So are they still on the PS4?
I thought he said he was gonna update it!
Well, he was talking about selecting a difficulty earlier. So I assumed he'd start playing.
Oh my god!
There you go. Yeah, there it is.
Okay. Oh my god, damn it. Okay, so that's shield and this one's parry. Okay, maybe this will help me be better, Tyler.
We'll see. Can we?
Missed. And then I parried that.
Because
I don't know. I thought it was a parry, but apparently not. Yeah, no. Okay, well, now I burn alive.
Damn. Technically getting worse.
No, this is improvements, Tyler. These are improvements, believe it or not. Okay, well, that was a stupid mistake. Successful all the time?
I mean, when you hit them. Nice.
Okay, well, that guy had killed himself again. Okay, that guy killed himself too.
Classic.
Oh! There we go. What did I say, Tyler? What did I say? Shit. Okay, why do I feel like they're way more aggressive now? How do I switch to... What does that do? What does the Pine Ryzen do?
I'm getting killed out here. Jesus Christ.
Like, apparently he is still here.
Rhino's out of here, fucking. Ah, I'm playing Rhino Rodeo!
Oh, it gives my weapon a flame.
There you go, no hint. HP.
Oh my god.
Chance range. That's a limited thing.
Everything's a matter of improvement.
What, the boner? I assume I trapped that happen.
Oh, so they can do me dirty once and be like, haha, see, that was a good prank.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell? Did anyone else I miss out here? Did I really start from down there? Damn. This game can go by real fast. Oh, okay. We had a better shot than I'll say that. Ooh, god, how did I miss that? Okay, that guy looks scary as shit. that hit me? I had my damn thing up. I don't know if I'm going the right way or if I'm going the wrong way. Well, I can't go around or destroy those. Okay. Oh, 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 this motherfucker coming in hot! Oh, shit! Woo! Woo! You see that, Tyler? That's improvement right there. Improvement.
Say so.
Is that a... another area I can drop down to, or... it looks like it, but I don't want to risk it. Ooh, I got my own fire bombs now. Oh god, this guy ain't coming in hot. So, there's explosive vases now? Can I not touch the blood?
I thought Spider-Man was gonna die.
When?
Or this one, like the other Miles Morales stories.
Alright, chill out. There's variant stories, Tyler. I mean, Jonathan.
What, yeah, because that's why they put him in the trailer for the second Spider-Man game. Because
oh, shit!
I'm valuable.
Dude, there was just a shit ton going on there. Dude, what the fuck? These guys are monsters.
Jesus Christ.
Holy shit. I'm running back up. How do I,
put out the dagger?
Shit. Where's the, oh, wait. Do I not get the bombs? Where are my bombs?
You probably have to equip them.
That's what I'm looking for, but I don't see no bombs.
It's probably an ammo, maybe in the ammo section. Okay, I lied. Maybe it's in items, and you have to switch out one of the other items.
I'll switch this shit out. Yeah, there you go. You were right, Tyler. What does this one do? Okay. Consumed to greatly... okay. Reasonably and greatly. Okay, so I'll take out the greatly one and put in something else. What is this? Relinquish also return to the Nexus. Wait, what? I guess actually I'll have to keep that. So how do I use this item?
Assume you just press square and throws it.
Dude, my character sucks ass at throwing. There we go, that's one. There we go, that's two. No! Why did I? Ah, I'm an idiot. Okay.
Perfect.
I gotta get used to this switching around thing.
Kobe.
Shut the fuck up! Who died here? Oh, the poor guy was surrounded, wasn't he? Yeah, he was getting bodied. Ah, he died on fire.
A valuable weapon.
Okay, well, I can't even get over there, so this was the wrong way. Confirmed.
Isn't there a lever down there?
Was there?
I mean, I'm pretty sure.
I didn't see a lever. But I'll double check.
I don't know if you can use it, but there's...
Oh, shit! How did I miss that? I'm blind as shit. Claws. Because that was... I was blind as shit to see that.
Oh, Chester's.
A cling ring? Hold on. Is that something I can equip? HP... Less HP reduced when in soul form. Don't know what that is, but sure. Oh, I'm back here!
Make sure you're in soul form.
How do I get out of soul form?
I don't know. In Dark Souls, you'd use, I think you use something called humanity, and it would turn you back into a human. Or a human form, or whatever.
Try normal attack. Oh, that dropped something. Oh, god damn it.
Did it drop? I don't even know what it dropped.
It dropped something, but I don't know what that something was.
Maybe it was a trap.
Watch it be a fucking powerful ass enemy. Wait, where did it drop? Oh, there it is. Aged spice, old ragged boots, old ragged gloves, and some chest piece. What the hell?
Oh, it's some gear items, I guess. I don't know if they're any good, but...
I don't know how to read the stats. That's the issue with this, too.
I would assume the shirt or armor icon is the armor.
So it increases...
The fire, maybe it's fire resistance, maybe? And then the middle one is, like, impact resistance, maybe? Like, I don't know how much damage you take. I don't know.
So it's a more fire resistant...
But I don't know. Those are just guesses.
It's lighter... It has like weapon... Oh, HP out of... It has 390 out of 400.
Yeah, and then far right is definitely way more than that.
Alright, I'll equip it.
Who knows?
Oh, wait, could I... Yeah, fuck it. Back up the ladder, or I mean up the stairs. Okay, so that's everything there. So I'm assuming that's everything here. But then there's this fog.
New passive.
He was a barbarian. By the looks of it, no. He had an axe. Oh, shit. Oh, wait, what the fuck? Well, something killed him and something scared me. Oh, shit!
He got...
Got him. Oh shit!
He's got a sword. That's fine.
Damn, asshole, dude.
Good day to you.
What
care
the
to
fuck?
Look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling me?
Oh, I can buy shit from you. Stops bleeding. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, you're a pricey motherfucker, aren't you? Okay, I'll buy more of these. I'll buy... How many souls do I have? 900? I'll buy 3 of these off of you. And actually, let me buy one of these... How much are they? 200. Fuck. 2 of these from you.
Thanks for that. Come back soon.
Okay, and then let me change my equips to... You know, let's take that one off and let's put in the... Stop poison. Actually, I could just save a slot and just use this item next, to be honest, at this point. Dude, that fucker surprised me, dude. Fucking just caught on fire the next second. I was like, what the hell? Nothing down here. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! No! Go, 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 go! Oh my fucking god, I couldn't...
Here we go. That's it. Oh, I'm just getting fucking massacred. That's the end of that run.
No. Tell me this is a joke, Tyler.
No.
God damn it. Oh, fuck. They're already coming. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm running now. I'm getting my shit back. Where's my shit? Wait. Actually, it's different now. You know why?
I'm in the storm.
Exactly. Oh my god. Why? Whoa, Jesus. Why do I feel like there's more enemies now? What the hell?
Nah, just the same amount.
Oh, fuck. Where? Where did you all fuckers now come from?
Well, you ran past 4 of them when going up the stairs.
And they all just decided to join me up here?
But yeah, they're gonna fucking follow you. Oh, yeah.
And this fucker up here didn't even come by. Oh, thank fucking god. Oh, of course there's people here now. Forgot about you fuckers at the stairs. Oh, you idiot!
Oh yeah, all the flame guys.
He set us all on fire, this asshole. Alright. Actually, this is actually in front of my- Holy shit! Where'd he go? He's just attacking down there.
He went flying off.
Oh, well, he went off too. Hey, I'll say it's better to at least climb this fucking tower. Oh my god, you're back, you son of a bitch. Alright. Oh fuck, okay, nice strike, nice strike. Gotcha, bitch. You thought you were good? Oh my god, you asshole. Die. It's so hard to parry with this guy. There we go. Soldier shield. More grass.
You got a new shield.
Oh, there's my soul. There's my soul shit. Run, man, run! Go back away! Burn! Burn! Oh, fuck. So people can leave messages from what I can tell too.
Mm-hmm.
A hidden foe lies in wait ahead. Okay. Oh!
The messages
oh.
are always the, one of the best ones. Of see where this hidden foe is. Oh.
There's another guy on the very top, I'm assuming, right now, too. Oh, fuck! Ooh! Okay, good one, good one. God, he's dodging him! What? Asshole! Gotcha, bitch. Could be a demon. Well, everything's here a demon at this rate. So if that leads to another fog door. What the hell? You're not dead? What does this way lead? This way. Burn! Man, these are pretty good. That leaves one behind. Hey, no one had an extra item. Nice to know. Wait, was there not a way to vault over things? I'm pretty sure there was. There we go. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, I can't go back. Well, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is bad. Asshole. What the hell? I'm dragging this guy around. Hey, gotcha. Okay, one of you guys got stuck down here. Two of you. Three of you. Oh, fuck. Sharpstone shard, heartstone shard. I'm assuming this guy got bodied by all of them. Yeah, it looks like it. Damn, poor soul. Well, what do you say, Tyler? Am I getting better or what?
I don't know. Jean's still alive? How's he doing?
I think he's getting destroyed.
Spider-Man. Yeah, I know you're playing Spider-Man. I was making sure you're still alive.
You could have rage quit at this point. You said it was hard. Oh my god, it's this motherfucker. Killed him.
Is a prowler the guy, the guy? I don't know his name.
What guy?
The guy we met already.
Mm.
It's a prowler.
Dreglings? Is that what he fucking called him? Oh! Oh!
I think it's just one Aaron. But you said Aaron's.
My thanks.
Right, it's
your
him?
Brave rescue.
Yeah.
Strava, usually. Yeah, I already figured it out because I watched my file. As a token of my gratitude.
A brass telescope. Thank you.
I guess they have a cool looking shield.
Unknown warrior soul. Crescent grass. Was that it? Was that just like a side quest? What?
That's not a side quest, it's just a thing, I guess.
Well, I can't go. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Magic.
Shit.
Fucking idiot.
Shut the fuck up! Nothing there.
I Ooh, another weapon.
Fid's, what, Fid's a fake name.
Clearly someone hasn't watched Adventure Time.
I'm sorry. Sure.
Have I even progressed then?
Dude, I'd fucking lie now.
Wait, am I back? Oh, I'm back up here! Nice.
I'm gonna go back up.
Actually, my question is...
I think I'm about to be attacked by the Prowler.
John, didn't you just start the game?
Yeah. Yeah, he's almost done.
Damn.
Wow, the Prowler shows up and like, you motherfucker, yeah, I know who you are. I get my ass beat.
God damn it, I forgot that I never went this far again now. Don't go forward without miracle. Oh, I remember why I went back. This guy looked tough as shit, dude. Alright, I think I'm ready for this asshole.
Oh. A lot of blood stains on this bridge. I feel like he slaughtered a few people.
Oh.
Including you. Yeah, you're real ready for him. You didn't even fucking get a hit in. Fucking insta-kill you.
That was an insta-kill? Holy shit!
Well, I mean, you weren't at full health, but...
That looks like an amazing game.
Alright, trying to get some easy souls right here.
I mean, did you buy this game, I mean?
What game?
Spider-Man?
I already have it for the PS4.
Not the same thing.
Shut the fuck up.
Sure, it's, I mean, it plays differently. It's Belgium.
You can finally experience Miles Morales in the next gen.
Yeah, that's fine. I want to experience Spider-Man 2 next gen. That's what the shit. Yeah. What do you say, Tyler? My skills have gone pretty good.
Yeah, I don't know about that. I mean, you haven't really even fought a boss yet.
What do you mean? In the beginning, I fought a boss. I died, but...
I wouldn't call that fighting. I don't know if I can hit him like 3 times and he killed you.
Actually, what was up here? I never understood why I couldn't go... Try fire. I don't have any bombs.
You're the thing that sets your weapon on fire.
Nah, I don't need to set my weapon on fire. But I got a telescope!
I don't know if that's even useful. I mean, I guess you could scout. Oh, there's a firebomb. You can open the door now.
Okay, hold up. Oh, I died! I died! Damn it!
Oh, here we go. Let's see it. Damn. That guy fucked you up.
Oh, and I lost my other souls, didn't I?
Maybe. I don't know.
Oh,
I don't
know how this game works. I think I lost my other souls. If it's like another game that I can remember but not the name of, I think it's, I wasted that. But I think I did lose all those other souls. Damn, and I had a shit ton too! I should have gone back to the...
Every time.
Shut the fuck up. I should have gone back to the guy, the shopman, whoever that guy was, the creepy dude. What the fuck? How did you...
Damn.
Oh, this guy's actually...
Who is this guy?
What?
Who is this guy?
Damn, I'm getting fucked up.
Look, Tyler. I'm not here to take your shit, my guy. Oh my god! Holy shit!
I kill you again.
Nothing happened. Waste of a bomb.
Really?
Or maybe it means like a magic spell?
I think it was a cruel joke.
Oh. It could have really, it could have been, yeah. I want to lure them out here because I don't want to fucking die instantly again. Well, it's gonna happen either way, apparently. What you laughing at, Tyler?
You just keep getting fucking destroyed by these guys with fire swords.
How do I get to the end?
I don't think I know. Is there a touchpad on the controller? Probably that.
Yeah. Back to this big boy. Okay, well, when you didn't dodge my guy, it's gonna be bad. God, this guy with the fucking spear is going off!
He's fucking... Yeah, he fucking killed you.
We was easier before!
He just fucked you up.
Is there anything down here? I don't even remember now. White soul tendency. Oh! Fuck me. This sucks, Tyler. Weapon damaged. Wait, why is it taking him more hits to kill? No.
What is your weapon?
Should I try it? Oh, shit! That was bad.
Jesus Christ.
You know, I thought the fire sword would actually increase my damage. I don't think it did.
Well, I'm pretty sure it does because your weapon's broken.
Oh, so you're telling me this should have been a one-hit kill now, Tyler? If it was at full power?
I don't know how long that flame lasts for. It goes off eventually.
It did.
Oh, yeah, there it goes.
Okay, now it's gonna take me longer to fight these guys. Oh my god, this is bad.
Let's see if we can use them. Be here for an hour and a half trying to kill this guy.
What the hell? Oh no, you didn't! Oh, you son of a bitch! And he healed again.
Well, it's like let me heal real quick.
And he's gone. He just wandered away.
We fell. Dumbass. And then he healed. He's like, he's probably working his way back up.
Is he?
I would imagine so. That's how it worked in like, Dark Souls. Enemies that fell out of their area or whatever wandered their way back up. Or wandered their way back
Wait, the maps are that interconnected?
What do you mean?
Like, to the point that an enemy can actually just walk back to his place?
I would imagine so. I mean, I don't know what else he's gonna do.
Despawn and respawn?
I doubt it. I mean, they don't respawn until you die.
Oh my god, this asshole.
In this game.
Oh my god, he's coming.
The spear guy or the guy that you threw off? It's the spear guy. Let's see how this spear goes. You know, you're doing less damage. Yo, he's fucking booking it.
I know.
I don't know. Oh, miss. Oh, we... Him the flame. Dude, was that him walking up the stairs? I thought that was him walking up the stairs.
Beware of veterans ahead. Look at all that blood.
Yeah, the motherfucker be killing. Guess we'll see how this goes again. I'm sure this is gonna go well. Yeah, like I got fucking killed.
Oh my god! No! I didn't mean to activate you! Go away! Oh my god, he's still coming. Dude, I heard him fucking swing. Holy shit, he actually does chase you! Oh my god. Oh my god! Tyler! He's coming!
Yeah, of course he is. He knows. Imagine there. Yo, he's breaking shit. He's pissed.
Who's fighting down there? Oh, it's that knight guy again. Wait, why am I getting the soul for it?
It is. A beaten ass. I'm pretty sure any enemy that dies, you just get the souls for it.
Do I?
Pretty sure. Is that one? That person is scary.
I guess I got stuff on me. Fucking shit!
Let's see what happened.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm waiting for it. Nice! Great, fantastic. I'm glad I have this type of one.
Well, I wasted that. Of course I wasted that. And now my sword doesn't do as much damage anymore. Of course it fucking does anymore. Okay, is there a way to fucking fix this shit?
I think you could switch weapons to something that you can use.
This is like a dagger. I don't like that.
Well, there's something called the Schmitter, whatever the hell it was.
In my inventory?
Yeah.
Doesn't do as much damage either, does it?
I think that Schmitter was like an actual sword.
Oh, I think it was. Oh, shit! I don't think it's as strong as my other one. This one takes 3. Or unless the other one took 3 as well. Oh my god, this sword is like slicing through them. Try this shit again.
Run on. It's not one shot, I'm looking at it.
Damn, I'm actually getting a lot of heals now, damn. So, where's that asshole that fucking blew me up? Okay, well, I'm not going down for that guy. Oh, he died. Never mind. Oh, those are explosives. Goddamn idiot, forgot there's explosive barrels here. Damn it, I ran out before I got to this guy. Motherfucker, you healed. Alright, so I can't. So where do I go then? Thief ring. Ooh, nice. Look at him fighting on my behalf. What a great guy.
Now I take my leave. There is something I must do.
Oh, does he fight him? Does he fight him? You got him, Ben! You got him! Oh god. Oh god, he's taking a beating. Wait, can he die?
I don't know, maybe.
Oh, this is an. Oh, hey, wait! I'm not.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, help me, my guy! Nice! I'll take what he had. Where will he go if I follow him? Oh, well, he got hit. Kinda curious where he goes.
Can you hit him?
I don't think I want to, for many reasons.
I'm just curious, like, if you hit him, if he killed you or something.
Well, he doesn't seem to turn on. I mean, I can't even target him to someone to hit.
Mm. I don't know if you can just.
A bomb and I set him on fire.
Fucking killed him.
I mean, he's farming sorcery at this point.
He's doing God's work down there.
No matter how far I venture, only the soul starved remain.
Ooh.
Is there a single sane person left in Boletaria?
I don't know, but I want the item. Of course, there's still some of them over here. Wait, where are you going?
Hey, there's a game autosave by itself.
I would imagine so, but I mean, you should probably.
I think it would save at some checkpoints, I would assume. So, I'm assuming this guy's just gonna be roaming around there. Jonathan, what the hell? No! Wait! How do I get back up? Oh, so I do have to go over there. Okay. I was just gonna say, how the hell do I go back up? Good job, man. Wait, you only have 2 HP? Go back up. I realized that I still have yet to get the XP I lost, or the souls I've got gathered. These messages say, I've died over 9,000 times. This is the way. Well, this is definitely an area I've yet to go to, so. But I still need my fucking XP back, hold up. Okay, so you didn't die falling? Can I stealthily attack? Kind of ish? Damn. Can't believe you don't work with us, Tyler, tomorrow. So trash. Oh, what? Let's go! I got all my souls back! That person is trustworthy.
Alright. What'll it be then? Grave Knight or lowly fodder? The demons snatched their souls regardless of their station, plummeting them all into madness. And those who dare cling to their humanity were hunted down. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle.
All right, let's purchase some sheep. All right, we'll definitely buy some of these. Buy a few of these. There we go.
You should be good. Come back.
There, so my souls are used and I have shit to use. And I should be good. Alright, now I can continue forward without being fucking scared. Thank fucking God now. Let's get it. You're shitting me, right?
I see why I don't play the PS5 now.
Why?
Because I need some new headphones.
Use headphones when you play.
Well, that's the only thing I can use. I have nothing for the PS5.
Well, I mean, like, you just listen to it out loud. But...
I can't because mine doesn't have it.
What do you mean yours doesn't have it?
I have a monitor. It doesn't have speakers.
Oh, loser.
I'm using my headphones.
Oh, but does your monitor have speakers?
I don't need it, cause...
Does it have it? I'm not saying. Do you use it?
I think one of them does, why?
Somebody stole my blanket. Who was it? Oh, there it is.
TV items. What 10 speakers?
I need to buy the let's see what the headphones playing with.
You don't need good headphones.
Alright, no. I think the Pulse. I think they call it the Pulse. What are they called? The Pulse 3D?
You are dead.
These demons? That's.
Happy birthday!
Thank you.
No, that's what the message says.
I didn't
says.
Know on the birthday though.
No, that's what the messages say.
I'm glad you had another fuck. I don't know what another one.
Oh, fuck me.
No. Fuck you. Are you gonna get the game for
us? No game.
Thing?
No.
No?
No, I'm not interested in you.
Gotcha, bitch. Fucking stay down.
The only thing is, I know that I'm buying is gonna be the Spider-Man games and
Wolverine.
At least Ghost of Tsushima. But stuff that's out right now is what I'm saying, not stuff that's.
Oh! Okay.
God of War?
I don't know. I might play the Horizon game.
Forza?
Someone's coming out next year. No, Forza. Why the hell would I buy Forza?
Forza Horizon?
Why would I buy that? It's not even on the PlayStation.
I don't even know which way is the right way.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
A lot of fucking enemies.
Oh, fuck.
Jeez,
what the hell?
Did you not notice that?
Oh, I'm running!
Yeah, there's like an
arm. Oh, that's why. The dragon. I assume it's gonna burn the whole bridge. Yeah, okay, that's why.
This fucker's walking back!
What? Wait,
I thought I had to fight everyone on the bridge!
Well, I thought you just killed me, the dragon showed up, and I was like, okay, then run.
Okay, is he gone now, or is he gonna fucking do a round three?
It's probably a continuous cycle.
Just one.
Just the first game? I don't know. I mean, it was alright.
I'm scared. I'm so scared across this goddamn bridge, dude. Oh, it's back. It's fucking back. You're right. It is a cycle.
I don't imagine so.
I assume you had to run for it, and there's probably like an area to the side of the bridge.
My favorite cycle game is BioShock. I love that cycle.
What?
Infinite. The cycle. You never play cycle?
Doesn't count. It's not what I'm trying to
do. I need to replay the game.
Why?
I bought whatever it's called. I don't know. Definitive Edition? The Remastered? I don't know what they bought.
You buy all those games?
Well.
Oh no! Oh no! It's here! It's here! Oh shit! Almost nowhere I can go. Don't forget to use the lever. Does that get the dragon away? I would love that a lot.
What is a cutscene?
What is that?
I did open the gate in the front.
Oh my god.
Looks like progression to me. And that looks like a boss of some sort.
Yeah, that's why I was gonna ask what is that, and then oh my god. Then that like startled me, the fucking thing whatever that came flying out.
I wonder if that's why that gate's permanent. What a magic server, you know, because it was a cutscene one.
God damn it, I'm like in a labyrinth now. Time for rolling?
Yeah, just roll.
Oh wow, four of those goddamn things. Wait, I want to go back now, you know why? Because there was like that whole aisle I didn't go to. Alright, I'm booking it.
Why?
Just in case he fucking shows up again.
People don't like Battlefield, I'll tell you that.
No, I've seen people like it a lot.
That's why I'm playing Halo, because I like Halo more than I do Battlefield and Call of Duty, so.
Wait, and I'm trying every third movie or anything for the Marvel Universe, somebody loses something.
What does that mean?
Iron Man lost his suit, Captain America lost his shield, Thor lost Mjolnir, and now Spider-Man.
Did he say Mjolnir?
Mjolnir!
I prefer Jonathan.
Jonathan? Tyler, will this thing attack me? What are your opinions on this?
Most likely.
So you don't think it's worth getting those cool items that are glowing at the distance?
I mean, you can get them, but I assume those people died because of those dragons.
Wait, are those player dead? Wait, what?
The items? No, they're probably just dead. Dead bodies. Except Ludon. But I just assume they died from the dragons. They're all those blood
off. Oh shit!
Most likely. Something happened. That's not the thing. Guess we'll find out. Oh shit. Oh shit. Run.
Yeah, I'm not going back to that. No, sir. I think that's like post-game shit at that rate.
Well, it's probably not post game. You probably do it right now if you want to.
No, there's no way. There's no fucking way.
Well, I sent that path down below. I don't think the fire reached there, so you probably go around or something.
Hey, look, another player. Alright, we're going. We're going back to the labyrinth.
shit! No! Fuck!
A spearman.
There were two!
Oh, and they fucked you up. Well, we get to see the gates open, though.
I don't want to go through the goddamn gate without my souls!
I only had like 700, you'd be alright.
You know what? This was a positive. This was a positive, because you know what? Now I get to go to the front gate.
You get to the fall, you see?
Hey, how you get fucking... Isn't there a mode where you die?
In this game? I don't think so.
No, that's a challenge that the community has made, but not an actual in-game mode.
I thought there was a game where I had that.
I also hate those modes.
Yeah, because
that's some bullshit.
No,
right,
like,
even
the
final round is 50. That's bullshit. So I don't do that shit. Oh my god, asshole! Trying to fucking heal and he fucking attacks me. Oh, fuck.
Why didn't he even make it to the door? He almost did.
The foul. Oh my god, the
planets?
What is that? Oh god, it's getting closer. Oh god. Oh god. It's fucking moving.
Yeah, it is. Oh, it's fucking cheating. Okay. It's like a bunch of... What the fuck?
I don't even know what the fuck this is.
It's like a piece of shit with shields. And spears.
I can't go through.
You gotta beat the boss.
This is the boss?
Oh yeah, it's a boss. It's got a health bar. It's got a whole health bar at the bottom of the screen.
Well, how do I fucking... Yeah. Oh, it went to fire!
I mean, probably.
Oh my god.
Choice guy, what the fuck? He's going in. It's not working. I don't even know how to fight this.
Just killed the shield, I'm assuming?
I mean, that's just killing his like minions. I mean, I guess, yeah.
Oh my god, there's so many though!
I guess you have to like throw shields to get around. If his shield is up to, I don't know what the solution is.
Oh shit. I am, kind of screwed.
I'm fire right now. Yeah, I don't, good luck. I don't know what that is. Is there any helpful hints in there?
That's what I'm trying to find.
Welcome to the other side, yeah.
That's just like someone's death. Just fire. Everyone's recommending fire, but I don't have enough fucking fire. Oh! You get it, Tyler? You get it now?
I mean, I mean that's what I assume. You get to get it up the shield.
No. So what happens is that this fucker starts dragging everywhere, and all his shields start kind of, how do you say, like, tailing. And then I just gotta get behind as best as I can, and then get him. Okay, well, I fucked up there. I think I'm almost done with the first area. Right, Tyler?
I don't know about that.
No, Demon's
Soul? Woo! Demon Vanquished. You shall obtain the Demon Soul and a powerful body restored.
Have you got Guardians of the Galaxy?
You got a trophy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, you even got your body. You're in human form. Yet.
What does that even mean? I don't even understand the difference between my.
Well, human... I think you have full health now instead of like your partial health bar.
Oh, so when I'm a soul form, I don't get my full HP?
I don't think so. I think that's how it works.
What is this now?
Any success? You beat your first boss. Yeah, you got like a checkpoint thing, I guess. I guess you get checkpoints when you defeat bosses. I guess they have checkpoints. Well, not really a checkpoint, I guess. A fast
time for run. Running away the Lord's path? What? Oh, motherfucker, there's more of you assholes, that's why.
I guess you run technically a different area. What the fuck is that movie? And he's got more shit stains on him? Jesus.
Can't vault over now? What is this shit? Throwing knives. Oh my god.
Hello, look at me. Again, fenced in by enemies. Could you assist me one last time?
It's you again.
The soldiers blocking this passage, if it please you.
The Me? Lord's path, what do you want?
Just over there is now a feeding ground for dragons. Have your wits about you.
Okay, so clear out the enemies in the room. Sounds easy enough. Sucks ass because I can't really hit you because you're in the fucking corner.
I
Is that all the enemies here, or is there one I miss?
I wish the rose could die in there.
No, playing the first game again.
Sir, we can only play at nighttime though.
Like in real life nighttime, or nighttime in the game?
In the game. You know how hard it is at nighttime running away when the fucking guys coming at you? Well, gorilla.
Is there a lever I'm missing somewhere here? Come on, game. Give me something. How the fuck do I open your door?
You probably have to, it's probably like you have to come around the other way or something.
Well, she just said clear out the enemies within this area so I can get through.
I don't know.
What, guys, what? Wait, are we gonna watch the new Resident Evil movie?
I don't know.
Is that a reboot or is that part of the continuation?
No, it's just another interpretation of the story.
Yeah.
Just as wait, I read that too, holy shit, dude, that gave me a fucking.
I think it's its own thing.
So it's not part of like another business.
I'm pretty sure it's more based off of a video game now.
Yeah, it is. It is. It was.
Then it is its own. That's even what the other thing was.
I don't know. How do I get you?
Is it the first two games or is it three games?
That movie?
What?
Yeah.
What?
The second game, but with flashbacks to the first game.
Okay. So the first two games, basically.
Yeah.
But no.
But no. Okay, this fucker's coming back.
Okay, cool.
Can't see.
Oh. What is the time?
Wait, Hammy, do you work Wednesday?
Yes.
Yeah.
I guess you're not going to take the test?
What do you mean?
It's not going anywhere anymore.
Oh, for my written thing?
For Spanish.
Yeah, I know what you mean now.
What?
Wait, where's my souls?
Probably past them.
Did I?
I'd imagine so.
Oh shit, you're right, I see it now. But I can't go back now, goddammit. Congratulations. Bad time for slaying? Don't forget to keep trying. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, 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 what is that? What is that?
What? Oh shit, it's an animal.
Is it? There's an animal?
This is a wolf? Mm-hmm.
You should play Animal Crossing.
Nah.
Oh, you're here again.
Ah, what? We what happened? Again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you.
Tyler, do you want to watch Chunky?
It is the end of Great Proletariat as one would help.
It's like the best Marvel movie out of Phase 4 so far. Or whatever, the saga, whatever saga this is.
I don't give a shit.
It's good. It's better than Spider-Man. I'll say that right now.
Yeah, I doubt that.
Hard times, eh?
Jaime agrees. Right, Jaime?
Huh?
Twin Chi's gonna be bigger than, or certainly bigger than Spider-Man.
Okay, go for you, man.
He agrees.
Scary, what's scary? Oh, what the hell, where am I?
You got a bow.
Did I?
Yeah.
I didn't even realize what I fucking picked up. Man, these bull guys do a lot more damage than I remember. So, I fucked up. I can't get my souls back, from what I can understand so far. I came from the bottom, this is the middle, so I guess I have to go forward from here. Oh, what the hell, you actually got me, asshole.
What do you think of the blue craft something? You like it?
Yeah, I like it. Of course I do. Why wouldn't I fucking like it? No! Fuck!
I was the closest close.
No!
Anyway, that's not how the PlayStation controls.
I just don't like it. I feel more comfortable in the Xbox control.
I hate the Xbox control, dude. This actually feels way more comfortable in my hands, the PlayStation controller.
I hate the X... I don't like the Elite controller. I don't like the base one. I tried the base one, it just feels cheap. And it feels... I don't like it. It feels too light. I'm used to the...
It's not like the PlayStation one has any weight to it.
I don't like it. I like it. I can have it some weight. I can like to use a leak.
Man likes playing with a rock.
So.
Yeah, he wants to be holding a fucking goddamn boulder in his hands.
For whatever reason.
You wouldn't. If you just bought it, you understand why it's so good.
No, I don't.
Yes.
It's got extra fucking shit on it that I don't need, so. Useless. It does. I mean, you really don't need it, because...
Okay, well, I can't deal with the archers. Holy shit.
What'd you say, Breath of the Wild? Wait, I think before that it's Breath of the Wild.
Is there a way for me to save or something like that?
Hey, what's Kirby Star Alliance, Amy?
Alliance? You mean Kirby Star Kirby. Allies?
Alliance, allies, and thing.
No, it's not.
Do you have that?
I send the game auto saves.
You think so?
I would imagine so.
Is Breath of the Wild any good, Tyler?
Never played it. Maybe. Why? That's got motion blur.
Oh, do I? I don't want
motion
that.
Motion blur sucks. you like playing with motion blur?
No. I usually turn off all those, like, shitty-ass camera settings or display settings.
There we go.
Like motion blur, the film grain shit.
And then if I click load, what does it do? Oh, it makes you pick
lens flare. Lens flare is also when I turn off. One of that shit.
Lens flare? Is that a something on this?
No, not on this game. It is on some games.
Oh. There's a colorblind option.
A bunch of useless shit that it means.
Password requirement? What? All right. Oh, I'm 6% done with this one. All rings obtained. Oh, there's 30 rings in the goddamn game. Okay.
Rings?
Yes, sir. Rings. Pretty good run, I'd say, right, Tyler? I did pretty good for my first boss.
I mean, I guess. I don't know.
Go on, be a little bit more optimistic than that.
I guess they delayed Saints Row.
Is that new or?
It got delayed till fucking August.
Oh.
That's fine by me, I don't care. I can wait on the game. As long as that Dying Light doesn't get delayed again, I think we'll be alright.
If it does, Tyler, rewrite.
I mean, I already bought the game, so I'll get it whenever it fucking comes out.
Me too, I already bought it. I'm just waiting.
Damn. Well, I guess I might as well end it now. That was pretty good, I'd say. What?
I was watching you, bastard.
No, you weren't, asshole. I know you weren't.
I was watching.
Tyler's the only one I believe was watching.
They're really the only game.